Yeah, good evening to everybody. Myself, Srikant Raveske, assistant professor in the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, Vekanda College of Engineering and Technology, Puttur. Today, we'll conduct an experiment to calculate the inductance of choke coil. Now, in order to measure the inductance of choke coil, this is the circuit that will be set up to measure the inductance of choke coil. We'll be using 3 voltmeters, VS, VR and VL. The VS is to measure the supply voltage, VR is to measure the voltage across resistance, this resistor, VL, the voltage across choke coil. Now in this setup, so we use an auto transformer to vary the voltage, and we will be using a choke coil rated at 230 volt and 0.39 amp. So that means we need to set up the voltage, supply voltage, and we need to vary this resistance. So I will be using the variable resistor. In a simple way, a rheostat. I'll use the rheostat. I'll change the resistance such that the current flowing through the choke coil is 0.39 amp. So this current is measured by using a ammeter. Now this is the setup to measure the choke coil. So now we have set up a circuit. So this is Vasundhara technology setup. So I made a circuit like this. The circuit is already rigged and we are using a voltmeter. So this is VS, supply voltage 0 to 300 volt moving iron. This is VR, 0 to 75 volt moving iron. This is an ammeter, 0 to 1 amp moving iron. This is the choke coil whose inductance we need to calculate. VL, the voltage across choke coil, 0 to 300 volt moving iron. So in this setup, this will be measuring supply voltage, this will be measuring voltage across resistance, this will be measuring voltage across choke coil, and this will measure the current through the circuit. So that means this is VS, VR, VL and current. Switch on the supply. I'll switch on the supply. I'll vary the voltage. I'll vary the voltage and I'll make the VS the supply voltage. I'll make it as 220 volt. Now it is 220 volt, and at the same time what I'll do is, now this choke coil is rated at 0.39 amp. Now this is VS, VR, VL, this is current. Now I'll vary the resistance. This I have to get it as 0.39, so I am getting as around 0.41. Now this is set a maximum limit it has reached the rheostat. Can slightly change my input voltage. Okay, so now my input voltage is 215 volt. The current is this is showing 393, so that means it is 0.39 amp. Now I'll note down the readings. The supply voltage is 219 volt. Voltage, now that is nothing but the supply voltage. The voltage across the variable resistance, that is 44 volt. The voltage across the choke coil VL, there is nothing but 201 volt. and the current through the choke coil is 0.407. Now these are the reading I got. Now from this reading I need to calculate the inductance of choke coil. I will reduce my voltage. Switch on the supply. So now if I draw the phasor diagram, so we know that voltage and current in a resistor, they are in phase, and current lag the voltage in the inductive circuit, current lag the voltage by an angle phi. If I draw the phasor diagram, so VR, VL and the net supply voltage is making an angle phi with respect to VR. So from this phasor diagram I can calculate the power factor. So power factor is nothing but VS square minus VR square minus VL square divided by 2 VRVL. So similarly, the resistance of the circuit, what I'll do is the resistance of the circuit, I'll make this as an horizontal component, that is nothing but VS cos phi. VS cos phi divided by current will give me resistance. Similarly, the inductive reactance of the choke coil, so what I'll do is this, I'll make it as a vertical component. So if I make that, it will be VS sin phi divided by I. So it will give me the inductance reactance of the choke coil, and from that I can calculate inductance. L is nothing but XL divided by 2 pi F. Now for this reading, if I calculate the power factor, so VS square, it is 219 square minus VR square, so it is nothing but 44 square minus 201 square divided by 2 into VR, so VR is nothing but 44 into 201. So the power factor of the circuit, I'll get it as 0.317. So that is nothing but the power factor of the circuit. The resistance of the circuit is given by VS cos phi divided by I. So VS, it is 219 into the power factor is 0.317 divided by current is 0.407. If I do that, the resistance of the circuit, I'll get it as 170 ohm. Inductance of the coil, so inductance of the coil, I need to get sin phi. Cos phi I know, so I need to calculate the sin phi. Cos inverse of 0.317 is nothing but 71.51 degree. Sin of that into supply voltage 219. Divided by current 0.407. So the inductive reactance will be 510.3 ohm. So from that I can calculate the inductance of the coil. So inductance of the coil is nothing but 510.3 divided by 2 divided by 3.14 divided by frequency. The frequency is 50 hertz. I'll get inductance of the coil as 1.62 Henry. So that is nothing but the inductance of this coil, and the resistance of the circuit, it is 170 ohms. So that is nothing but including of the resistance of this rheostat and the resistance of choke coil. So my final reading, the resistance of the circuit is 170 ohm and inductance of the coil, choke coil, is 1.62 Henry. Thank you.